I just need clarity on the repayment that you mentioned. If you are unemployed, you owe 4,000, you give an opportunity to pay 20%, and I still need to pay the rest of the money. You say over a period of 12 months. You pay plus minus 500 rand rates per month, you are unemployed. So you still have that debt to pay over 12 months. I don't believe that if you are unemployed, you will be able to afford it. So we will come back to this point again. So what I'm asking is, isn't there a way where a financial analysis can be made to accommodate these people that are unemployed with accounts that are overdue?